Got to try and do something here.
What he told Heather, we're going to run. We're going to be physical. Over the top like it's a touchdown.
Ball's out.
And was he touched before he hit the ground and the ball came out?
Fender, I think it was. There's your same guy. Yes. One more time. It's exactly who it was. Dylan Cole.
He hits him and Watt hits him, and because that's the impetus for him to be tackled when the ball comes
down.
Out here,
yep.
The ball's down at that spot. It's a first down and not a fumble, that whole ground causing the fumble.